This is called the Inspin, guys. Hands straight out in front of you. Now, this is the one trick where you actually do have to toss it 2, 3, 4 feet up in the air so you have enough height so that you have the time to spin around and catch it back on your hand. Look at Rosie. Tosses it up, spins, and sticks it. Beautiful.